Hey, what's up, everyone? We'll be at Fall Fest this weekend. We're bringing out the heat. We're taking some cars out of the arsenal. We'll have Fast Yeti, Escobar, and Alpha Cat, and some fast-ass Jeeps there. We also heard Texas is coming out to play in our backyard at Irwindale Speedway. So let's be a good host and show them how fast we really are. Hopefully, they're ready as much as we are, because we're going to show them what Cali got. Stop by our booth. We'll be giving away some stickers, lanyards, some air fresheners, and this badass poster that we have for you guys. So enjoy the weekend with us, and we'll see you there.
Close the door, and this is as somebody came with a gun and opened my door and take the car. So he's about to start driving. All right, let's see that the carjacking work. Boop. As soon as we get, like, after passing the stop, the emergency light, they're gonna start blinking. And then from there, when they start blinking slow, and as soon as you start getting, like, going faster and faster, it's gonna start blinking more faster, and then the car is gonna cut the power. So right now, it's gonna start blinking more faster, and then you're gonna see it blinks, right? Blinking. Now I go faster, blinking faster. They cut the power. So at this point we go back. Parking. Now the the turn signal is on. I was about to make a right, but the car won't start. So at this point that guy, he's fucked. You know, he got a rum because we coming for that motherfucker. So now I got to put the pink on again. And then every time he's driving, he's going to be at the same way. As soon as you already, the car could have the power light. Like, for example, right now, I'm going to drive it again. Like, it's driving normal. But as soon as I do the same thing, to open the door without not touching the brake, the car is going to start doing it's going to do the same thing, you get me? So right now it's not going to do it because even the remote start is going to cut the power. So you put it in gear. But, you know, everybody, if they want to do the anti-carjacking, they got to contact the shop and then we go from there. So we kind of... Basically, the Igla that you already have, we're gonna install the relay, and then we're gonna have the anti-carjacking. So in case people come with a gun or something, they cannot take the car no more. Or they can take it, but they won't be able to drive it for, like, you see, like a while, like a block and a half.
Yep.
And then the car's gonna die. So, we got it, like, even more safe now.
Bueno, seguimos con el charger, Helka. Vamos a hacer la instalación ahora de el boost upon. El boost upon, que es el que se encarga de darle más pase de gas a la bomba de combustible por medio del módulo. Vamos a observar que tenemos el boost upon. Y ya lo hemos instalado. Entonces él trabaja por medio de una señal, una válvula, por medio del vacuum del supercharger, que es el que se encarga de accionar al módulo para que le demos power a la bomba de combustible.
Antes las carreras eran jugando los carros de estos motores. Como pica piedra.
Son 15 estos, güey.
Para mí es 15.
Tengo una mierda.
Dame la atención ahorita que este tensor este que es burdo de complicado. Me quedó como medio entre el tuyo eso, ¿eh?
Hellcat here. So we just are getting this baby out of here. See what it does on the street. This is going to be one of the street SUVs on the Hellcat platform. So we're going to finish putting everything. We're going to retorque the heads. So what they do here is what the ARP625 head says is they turn it on, just let it warm up, and then they'll go in, take the valve covers off, and retorque those heads down. And then we'll get to tuning it. So this has a built motor with a Whipple supercharger on it. So yeah, so once they retorque the heads, then they'll be able to go ahead and put everything back together, run all the lines of obviously for the Whipple, and then we'll probably break this in on the dyno. Just instead of waiting, vehicle got called out, so we'll see what it does. But yeah, pretty simple. We'll go from there. We'll see what it makes on the dyno. So basically what had happened is on the supercharger, I went the cheap route. I went the cheap route with the head studs. Didn't pay for the 625 head studs. So I was making so much boost that the heads were basically being lifted. So that costed me basically brand new head, because on one side of the head, basically the piston hit and it torched the block and it torched the head, so I had to change out the whole block, that one piston in that head. So that's one thing, is if you're gonna go fast, make sure you do it right. Don't cheap out on anything, because then you're gonna have to pay more. But yeah, a little lesson, you know, but it's all good. Was happy with the build, what it was doing when that was happening. So now we got the better headsets in, superchargers in, and we'll see what it does. It also has a multi-layer cosmetic gasket with the O-rings on there, so Now this time around, it does have all supporting mods for the amount of boost it's going to be making. Yeah, I mean, if you got a hot, whatever you got on the street and you're feeling froggy, let us know. Got you. Hello!
Malero.
From the media to the car, we don't have nothing. What's up, Swain? Gotta show them what we got, homie.
It's from the headers?
No, the headers aren't, they ran it already with the header like that. It's kind of, it smells like oil.
But I know he was having an issue with the catch can. Oh, that's why he has the new catch can.
Going on Sunday, man. Nah. Hey, homie, don't scare me, homie. You screaming like that, I think it's something happening. We get really quick, like more like into in this day, homie. It's his birthday.
Oh yeah, birthday.
So we can slap his cheek, like Christian. Oh man, Sunday is gonna be a good day, bro. Like we're not really like. Like feeling like we don't have cars or something, but we're feeling good. We're feeling confident that like we can do a good job on Sunday. So this is not just about to have a fast car. All that shit. Sometimes you know, like it's like you already here. You spin it with the tires or something. One little detail made the difference, you know. But yeah, we're really like looking forward like the full-blown team to, you know, to get something. We're gonna get something for sure.